Save Our Planet. Officials from the U.S. states of Virginia and Maryland report in July 2011 that this year's dead zone in the Chesapeake Bay may become the largest ever, as pollution from agricultural runoff stimulates algae growth that removes oxygen from the water, causing the widespread death of aquatic life.